Looks as if he did need some additional support.
Darmus got away. He's fled back to his Imperial masters. Nevis Kit, Korsak. Sorry about that misunderstanding. These aren't Imperial droids. They're local models. Counselor Kaikos' factory.
Kaikos was one of the counselors who opened the doors to the Empire. Imperial troops are using his factory as a field hospital.
Maybe I should send Darmus some flowers.
If Darmus Polaren retreated with the Imperial troops, that's where he'll be.
We've been trying to blow through the Kaikos factory. They've got it surrounded like you wouldn't believe. We planted a doctor on the inside. He hasn't found any weakness in their defense.
If there's too many soldiers inside, they just need a good reason to come out.
We need to make the Imperials believe we have more troops than we do. If you draw them out with staged attacks at multiple locations, we can keep them occupied with hit-and-run tactics. There's minimal risk.
Then our doctor can sneak you into the factory to find Darmus.
You want me to target specific locations, or should I just wander around taking potshots?
I'll mark the locations where you need to stage attacks. Once you draw enough Imperial troops out of the factory, you can go in and find Darmus.
Our men will hold their attention while you rendezvous with Dr. Shi Bada. I'll tell him to meet you at the triage station. He can sneak you in along with the Imperial wounded.
Enough Corellians are fighting with the Empire that you shouldn't draw immediate attention. Call me when you reach Darmus Polaren.